common cross key A here, right? Which is pretty commonly used all over the mountains for a lot of A tunes. Not just because it makes some fingering easier, but because before the banjo came in, right? For a long time, fiddlers played dances alone. And so if you're hitting a string, right? That's still ringing while I go over and play the other things. If I'm playing a note, as soon as I take my finger off, it stops ringing. So having those open strings and using those drones, if you're being a solo fiddler for a dance, keeps that going. And you can use it rhythmically as well as harmonically, okay? And it's pretty simple, you know?
Well, I left my home down on the rural route. Thank you.
Where did you first learn that tune? Can you remember?
Well, this is a documentary. I should just be true to life, and I learned that on YouTube.
Okay.
Well, but my friend sent me the link.
Maybe we'll put this on YouTube.
Thank you. you hear when she came here.
Thank you.
your cane, read your cane, ride your cane, don't stop at night. Can't read your cane, stay on it or can you wait?
Fiddle and Diva do things on the fly.
No.
You look for yourself to be good and hot.
Uh-huh.
You never put a neck bone in the pot. She's on the road.
All in the merry month of May, when the green buds they were swelling, young William Green on his deathbed lay for a love of Barbary Allen. He sent his servant to the town, to the place where she was dwelling, saying, "Master's sick and he sends for you. If your name be Barbary Allen."
I'm a Dust Bowl refugee, just a Dust Bowl refugee. From that Dust Bowl to the Peach Bowl, now that peach.
As I went walking that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me.
John Henry, when he was a baby, sitting on his mammy.
Was a friend of mine.
Hang down your head, Tom. To lead, hang down your head.
Puff the magic dragon, live by.
When I was young, I used to wait on my master and give him his plate, and pass the bottle when he got dry, and brush away the blue-tail fly.
Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, say, Shady Grove, my little love, now I'm going away. First I was in Baltimore, sitting in the big armchair, one arm around my whiskey keg and the other around my dear.
Oh.
I can't make my heart.
Well, I remember one September.
Thank you. I'm going back in Middle Tennessee.
It all began 10 or more years ago, I suppose. Somebody told me, oh, there's this Friends of Old Time American Music and Dance. You meet these people at the festivals, and all of a sudden it's like you have a whole huge new family. people get together and have people round to their house and play music. So a whole new world came into being.
Multiple generations. And those generations share the commonality of old time music and dance, and we all love each other and generally care about each other and take care of each other.
Yes.
And we don't get to see each other often enough.
Safe
I am
at any speed.
I'm a pillar grabbing guy.